Any phases can you move to?
I should be able to do it just by turning my head to the
Well, I don't think about it. Okay, I'm stuck. I don't think about it.
Oh,
I'm wondering.
I'm not thinking about it.
So you shim, yeah.
Shield?
Yeah, shield. So, shield. This movement
yeah,
now,
yeah.
Instead I should
just leave it with me. Like I can go, no, it's just like that strong breath. I can go, or I can just leave it with you.
Ah, okay. Try that. Now show you went here.
He talks about joining your left and right side as well. Like, you've got to somehow join this side to this side to keep it in your center.
Okay, so I have part of it, and then when I'm here, to go. Try that.
Okay. Grab the shield, yeah, or maybe this, whatever.
Actually, it's the same thing.
It's
the same thing. Though.
Yeah. Yeah,
so you're not wanting to go with you.
Yeah, I got to here and then I meant to do something.
Yeah,
but
you can do it.
But then if I move with you, it's moving with you, isn't it?
So yeah, so there's no sphere, is there? It's like a.
Just allow me to hold that exactly like that. So we, there's no sphere yet. You can still allow me to have. have it, because things are honest to stop you from moving your body. You know, I don't. I can't stop you from moving your body. I'm pulling myself down anyway because I'm distracting.
Throw them.
just connect to the center. Oh, okay, right. Okay.
Oh, Ikea.
Yeah. Okay.
And this is your Ikea.
I've done it for a long time.
I think I need to do a technique. I don't want to do a technique.
Right, in fact, he says that if you get in posture, that you should be able to do Ikea from here.
Sure.
Like, something like that, because it's the same. I'm not pushing that way. I want him to come this way by going and spiraling down. So I should be able to do it here from here. It's bend my knee and then spiral down to the floor like a.
Right.
That type of movement. And I'm sure you can incorporate it to call these like stuff. That shape, but it's you're probably not aware that you're doing it now.
I like the fact that you don't do your Ikkyo to the other guy, but you do it actually to yourself. You're connected to the other guy, but if you try to do something to him, up, you're running to him soon. So
yeah.
It's really, you have to be connected and move everything.
Yeah.
As long as I've got the right connection
to his back foot, and I've got it on the edge of his balance, I don't do it to him. I just go down myself, and if I've got the right connection, he doesn't feel anything. It just feels like that, as though you're going wide by it working. If it's done right, but it is difficult.
How did you get onto that one?
That's
it. Come around quick, eh? Mm-hmm. It's exact, isn't it?
Almost.
Think so?
We can continue if you want. If we have time.
You can go on for a bit longer, yeah, maybe not too much longer.
Just make another. We should.